First, you recognize that hope is not just a belief or a feeling, but hope takes action and engagement. And one of the best ways to do that is to follow Jesus and his invitation to love and serve him by loving and serving those around us, not just in our words and our donations, but in what we actually do with our hands and feet in the world.